inside your belly, and then you need to let it out. And a good thrashing from a countess does the trick, apparently. Well, shall we refer our opinions to Dr. Jane? Mm-hmm. Who on earth is that?
Countess. I thought you'd be alone.
Well, as you can see, I am not. What do you want?
I believe we have an appointment.
My only appointment is with intoxication.
As you may recall, I represent a company which produces products which restore and enhance female beauty. And also a certain feminine product which you may prefer to discuss in private.
I don't recall.
Pixie, perhaps as well as medicine for your poor worn-out chuff, the lady may have something to repair a faulty memory.
Do you have a beauty product which would bag me an admiral?
I have a product which would allow you to accommodate an entire fleet without discomfort, admiral and rear admiral. My products include paints and oils, but in particular powder. And for those of us who have secrets, marks, blemishes, we have ways of preserving those secrets. Those who use it will do almost anything for it when their supply is exhausted. The name of the powder is Colonnade.
And you have samples?
Indeed. Perhaps I could show you in person how to apply it for best advantage.
Ladies, I will be back before the sandwiches.
How dull life was before Musgrove.
Coming to my house and talking of powder.
I work for James Delaney.
He's at the tower.
Not for long. He sails today. And he requires a letter for safe passage. And codes for the flags.
And I get the treaty in return?
No. No, you see, there's a letter which we will send to Solomon Coop, revealing that you titillate and intoxicate on behalf of the Americans. If I fail to return, it will be delivered by midday. James Delaney also says to tell Colonnade that you do indeed have a leaky ship. That he's found the leak and will fix it as long as you cooperate.
James, what are you to him?
I'm Mrs. Delaney.
His wife?
No. His mother.